So, how does the new Pinboom telescopic system from Sennebogen work? Let me explain it to you. The Sennebogen Pinboom works with just one hydraulic cylinder and internal lock for the individual telescopic sections, which makes it particularly light and stable. I'll now show you how you can telescope with the Pinboom. First of all, the cylinder is at the very bottom on a base in a kind of parking position. If it is to be telescoped, it searches for the first telescopic section with the help of the tailored detection sensors. The cylinder collects the section, unlocks it from the surrounding steel structure and extends it to the desired length. Here, for example, 50%, but 100% is also possible. Once in the correct position, the telescopic section is locked into the steel structure. The cylinder can then let go and collect the next section from the base. Here, the process starts from the beginning. Collect the telescopic section, unlock it, extend it to the desired position, and lock it into the steel structure. So, the cylinder, after it has extended each telescopic section to the desired length, always returns to the base and collects the next one. In this way, one section after the other is telescoped. We have made operation as easy as possible for you, as you can extend each telescopic section to three different levels. 0, 50 and 100%, there are a huge number of configuration options for your boom. To make your choice easier and reduce the possibility of errors, we have preset the most effective configurations for you, the extend modes. Depending on radius and load, you can now select the mode you want from 8 extend modes in the Sennebogen control system. Switching between the extend modes is easy and can be done at any time. Then simply telescope by moving the joystick as you are used to with the full power beam. The locking actions and speed adjustments run automatically in the background. The single cylinder system ensures that the center of gravity always remains close to the attachment point, in example, the base when telescoping. This means that the boom is particularly light and stable over the entire work area and has a high load capacity even with wide radii and long boom length. The selected telescopic section can also be extended further under load. In summary, this means for you, the Pinboom gives you a greater hook high, a larger operation radius and outstanding load capacities. With this in mind, let's move big things!